Freelancer.
I trust the contract went well.
Ah, my new friend. You listened well to my story of Freemark, huh?
Never heard it told like that.
I was long retired. The battle was not mine to fight. But good friends tell me, I was a freelancer for many years. You know what freelancers do?
We deal with things beyond the wall. Problems. We help people.
Truth, but it's not so small as that. We explore. We fight chaos. We save lives. You hear me?
Okay, I hear you.
People could count on us. In this world, a big deal. But that has been lost. People don't trust us. Hard times now. But enough gloom. Got a contract for you. Going to protect some Arcanists doing seismic tests, okay?
Seismic tests?
Yeah, check to see if Fort Tarsis has strong foundation. Don't want it to fall into a hole like last time.
What?
But these tests attract animals. The kind with teeth, you know? You protect one side of the fort, and Freelancer Rife will protect the other. You hear me?
I hear you.
Good, now go. I'm hungry. No breakfast yet. Maybe I should trim my beard. It is fashionable, right? I don't even know.
Let's make sure you're in top shape.
Patching in Freelancer Yarrow.
Yarrow here. Let's see if we can keep some Arcanists alive, yes? Freelancer Rife has begun her patrol.
This is Rife. Like the man says, I'm on my way.
Let's see what we can do, Rife. Seismic indicator is ready to go, okay?
Start it up. Hate this part. Always makes me nervous.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out. Our animals incoming.
You see? Every time. So angry. Those wolven away from the Arcanists.
what can you do?
Get back safe.
Freelance arrived here. First group has finished up. No angry animals.
Lucky her.
Maybe. Strange.
Headed to next location.
Found the second site. Not seeing any Arcanists.
Yes. I see. Okay. Let's do a search for energy signatures in the area. Shaper things? Valuable to Scars.
Can we track them?
Yes, go. Scars scavenge everything, yeah? So I look for the energy signature of Arcanist tools.
Still getting that signal?
Yes, not far.
Yes, it's gonna be a fight.
Oh, look at them all. I don't like this.
I don't either.
A turret. And look at their numbers.
Yes, I'm getting acquainted with both.
Around here. Take care of them. That's our Arcanists. They were preparing to move them out of here.
Lucky we got here in time.
Business. junk more. A plague known to work with many bad people.
I'll see what I can do.
Take that, Junk Maw. Let's see about those Arcanists.
There you go. You're okay.
I can't thank you enough. I wasn't sure what was going to happen before you got here.
Arcanists are safe. Only cuts and bruises. Call the Sentinels to pick them up.
Already done. Good. Nothing more to do here. Check on Freelancer Wraith.
Got it.
See any scars in your area? Freelancer Wraith. You, get over there. You hear me?
I hear you. It's a mess.
And there's no right. No Arcanists.
Only scars.
Right. Right. Where are you? Never get this close to Fort Tarsus.
They aren't kidding around. No sign of the Arcanists or Wraith.
Search the area. Find them.
Dark bodies. Away from the campsite.
Anything else?
Bullet holes.
Nothing gets past me.
Right. Hear that? Sounds like a war. Nothing got past Wraith. She'll be okay.
Damn right.
Oh, good. Very good, my friend. Sentinels are on their way.
Glad you made it. My trigger finger was cramping up.
Be careful.
I've got the map coordinates from Tassin. You're headed for a regulator camp.
Her agent will be there?
Undercover. Tassin gave me a picture so we can identify her.
The latest intel these days on regulators.
Still the same smugglers they've always been. Anything of value is fair game, plus the usual rumors of secret hideouts in the area. They have to keep all that stuff somewhere.
Question is, why would the Dominion be involved?
I hope Tassin's wrong about that. I'm looking forward to being a wartime cipher. Okay, you're not far from the regulator camp. Should be coming up soon. Keep an eye out. We're skirting the edge of Scar territory.
We've got trouble. The camp's been overrun. I'm clearing them out. Agent.
I'm not seeing her. Could still be alive.
Well, animals didn't kill these people. They were already dead.
Is there anything useful at the site? Oh, there's some kind of recording there.
Dominion have attacked the camp. Reached us. We're looking for the regulator hideout at these coordinates.
That was Tassin's agent.
I'll need to decrypt the coordinates and... Hang on, Scar's on top of you. Since we've rescued Matthias. You know, Tassin's right. It has to be the Dominion stirring the pot. It's not far.
And I'm going to the hideout now. We can't wait.
Are you sure about this? Taking on the Dominion isn't like fighting an angry woman.
When evil people knock on your door, you don't hide. You kick their ass back to whatever hole they crawled out of.
Stop the fire before it spreads.
Fort Tarsus cannot become another Freemark.
This must be the Regulator hideout.
With more dead Regulators.
Dominion aren't known. A smuggler's cave, it would seem.
Anything you could want, for a price.
Looks like that includes Shaper relics.
Owen, flight controls are down. What's happening?
Yeah, I'm seeing that. You're in some kind of field. Has to be affecting your suit. There's the problem, that machine. That's a Dominion shield generator. You're caught inside the field.
Could explain how they ambushed the regulators. Can you disable it?
Oh, I've never dealt with one before. It would take time to override. Best to press on.
Careful, they mine the place! That could ruin your... Flight control's back. I'm pushing on.
The Dominion can't be here by accident. These smugglers are hiding relics.
I know. I'm trying not to jump to conclusions.
Oh, I will. Take a flying leap. Is the wrong Shaker relic in the wrong hands.
Means this won't be a boring day.
And there we are. The Dominion. Yeah, and they've got Tassin's agents. Best lie low.
Give us the relic. We know it's here.
I don't know what you mean.
Then I'll show you.
No. That's not how we conduct business. I find that pain is no substitute for money. So let's negotiate.
The relics, not for sale.
See? Progress. You do have it. Now name your price, and we all walk away with something.
Relics are dangerous.
Only if you're careless. Do I look careless?
Medicine! We found the relic!
A pity for you. Negotiations have concluded.
You bastard!
Now this is awkward.
A freelancer. How useless. I fought your kind before, and I put them in the ground. You'll be joining them.
Now we get down to business. I can't believe this. Are we really in a firefight with Dominion?
But I am. You're sitting in a chair somewhere.
Not used to having professional soldiers shooting us. Scars, maybe, but not like this.
Well, let's work on both, huh?
I didn't say it wasn't exciting. Just be careful. Agent. She's still alive.
She didn't make it. But there's an archive here.
I see it. Looks damaged from the fight.
Maybe Tassin can make sense of it. This can't be for nothing.
What about the one they called the Monitor? He took the relic.
And I'm getting it back.
Classic Dominion tactics. Total carnage and no witnesses.
What are they doing this far south?
I don't know, but it involves relics. That won't end well.
My javelin's grounded again.
It's that shield generator. Keep the area clear. We don't need anyone in the way. Watch it. Looks like the Monitor left a cleanup crew behind. Try to disable that machine. I have the specs. I think I can override it. Hold here. I'll try to deactivate it.
Great place to die, Owen.
I may have let you down.
the area clear. We don't need any interference.
Ha ha! You can fly again. Serious looking too. Watch yourself.
Freelancer, you can die a meaningless death or surrender to us now. We'll spare you the agony.
Agony is gonna be this bullet up your ass.
Tear them apart.
Look who has a death burn.
I can still catch the monitor.
Better hurry, he's got a head start. I'm outside. I've got a signal we can track. Can't hide from this cipher. Can't be too far. Dominion must have big plans for guys like the monitors in our neighborhood.
Just need to make sure he never comes back.
You see, this is why I want to be out there with you. Show bad people the door.
Not as easy as it looks.
Okay, show bad people the door at the end of a very large gun. Still got a trail. Keep it up. We might have a shot at this.
That's all we need.
Just ahead. Or turrets of some sort. Those will ruin your day. Probably want to take them out.
See a lot of Dominion. Where's the monitor?
Checking.
Drop by for tea?
I'm not seeing him. I'm getting a bad feeling here, I think.
Maybe this was an ambush. Hey, let us here!
Damn! Time to show them that really large gun. Hey, watch it! Another one of the monitor's lieutenants. Okay, it's over. Small one for the freelancers.
Yes. Congratulations on walking straight into my trap.
Owen? Owen, what's happening?
I don't know. He's
obviously more powerful than you. I think it's important to take a measure of one's adversary. And I find you lacking.
Yeah. Ask your lieutenants how they feel. Oh, right, you can't. Because I put them down.
Freelancers boast of courage they never have. It's why they're extinct.
I'm alive and well, you son of a...
He's gone. Save your breath. You best head back to the fort. I'll let Tassa know we need to talk.
Freelancer, I trust the contract went well.
Owen filled me in on what happened.
You've got a problem out there. Some kind of Dominion heavy.
His people called in the Monitor. We couldn't stop him.
And he was there for a Shaper relic?
Tore the place apart. Your agent wouldn't give in. Right to the end, she... Well...
I know.
I'm sorry. She left this archive behind.
We'll have my people dig into it. The Dominion really have returned.
In force.
Damn.
I thought spies took everything in stride.
We also respect our enemies. Life under Dominion rule isn't much of a life at all. And if they have set their sights on Fort Tarsus...
Right. Well, the fort isn't exactly my idea of living the dream, but it is home, and I'd prefer it to remain dictator-free. What can we do?
For now, remain patient. I don't want to make a move until I have more information. In the meantime, there's someone I'd like you to meet. Sentinel Bryn. She's sharp, trustworthy, and could use some assistance. Why don't you help her while I look into the Dominion? I'll be in touch.
Sentinel Rissa Bryn. Fort Command.
Sentinel. How can we help?
Well, we probably shouldn't talk here. Come see me by my desk. And my plants.
Plants?
Right. So, good. I will see you.
Okay, then.
Freelancer, how's it going? It's Matthias Sumner checking in. By the way, I finally cleared out the clutter from my lab, so I can resume my work. I'll be there, if you need to talk.
Ah, very good work out there with the Arcanists. People want to believe freelancers have their backs. After Freemark, belief hard to come by.
Glad I could help. How's Freelancer Wraith doing?
Good.
She put up a hell of a fight.
Of course. She knows I would be angry to write her story for the wall. But, my young friend, she is alive. This is a good story to tell. People will hear of it.
Think that'll help around here?
Oh, yes. Now, Wraith is recovering at the bar if you want to check on her. I will keep an eye out for contracts, never fear.